I think that worked. Yeah.
Did it work?
Yep. Hello.
Are we in?
We're in.
We're in.
We're far away.
How's everyone
anybody
doing?
Anybody in there?
I'm way far away.
Keep it tuned.
That's the only way you can get everybody in the shot is to be far away. We get closer.
Oh, they're talking.
We're actually social distancing your phone.
Yeah, we're. We're up together.
I'm really scared that this tripod is going to collapse upon me while I try to move it.
It falls, it's the end of everything. You done caught far.
How you guys doing?
What's up? We needed like a jumbotron.
Matt, you get to be our...
I get to read?
Yeah, you get to be
the... Hello. William Hicks, hello. Sean Michael Henson, Marie. Look at how I know all these people.
We know everyone.
I know everyone. This is like a little house party.
What up, guys?
We got Sam. All sorts of Sams.
Yes. Thank you guys for being here.
We're going to try to play music, I think.
Yeah.
Try.
Are you in tune?
Kind of.
You in tune?
All right, you want to try one?
You guys ready?
Sure, what are we doing? All right.
Let's see.
All right.
Okay. Actions and moves. Take one.
Take one, yeah.
It's live, you only get one take. That's how that works.
Ah, we can start it.
Yeah. you gotta show him this. Matt has a built-in percussion.
While we've been practicing after every song, I do this as the tambourine. And I'm gonna do it for the next 40 minutes.
But we're so far social distancing, you can't hear it.
Let's see what we got. What's going on, everyone?
Digital distancing.
Where are you guys watching from? Anywhere? Everywhere?
All of where?
Can we release a full-length acoustic album, please? Absolutely not.
Maybe. Stuff we've done or new stuff?
I don't know. It doesn't specify,
so therefore we can't talk.
I think there is an acoustic album, right?
There is
live.
EPs. There's two EPs.
There's the live acoustic.
Yeah.
Somewhere on the internet.
Thank you to Razor Wisconsin for having us on here. We appreciate you.
Finally getting us all out of the house.
This is our first attempt at this thing.
Yeah, we've all been cooped up, just like you guys. But it does feel good to get out and play music, so thank you, Razor.
Do another one?
Sure. We'll get out there.
I'm going to get the camera.
Shoot it out, because they want it now. Shoot it out, because they want it now.
Glad you guys are doing this. Well, we're glad to be doing it. Big fan from Puerto Rico. Well, not too far away. Hope to see you soon.
Here, let's scroll back a little bit. I'm sure we missed some.
You guys see my quarantine fro?
This is what happens when you can't get haircuts.
Milwaukee.
Nice, yeah, nice afro. Yeah.
Got some Canada love.
Thank you, Canada.
Oh, we got some Knoxville, Asheville, New Orleans.
Ooh, look at this. We feel loved right now. Thank you.
Anyone at Rockfest when the sound system went out and everyone sang Wasteland a cappella? Yeah, that was
Dude,
fun.
That was really cool.
I remember also playing over Breaking Benjamin's set, I believe, which we were not supposed to do, but we're friends, so it worked out.
Yeah, they forgave us.
We hope. Syracuse. Wow, this is really bad. Thanks, man.
Oh, man.
Spokane.
Spokane, Washington.
I do miss Washington.
Yeah, we don't get there.
I feel like I was born on the wrong side of the country sometimes.
I can agree with that. Oh.
Oh, Grinner's on here.
Grinner, bass man. Grainsworth. More music?
What are we doing? Is that the right guitar?
Which guitar do you have?
B? Probably. It's hard to know who's right and who's wrong.
Yeah. the new rules.
I'm just going to sit here and read to myself. Shelter, please. Heart-shaped box. Oh, now there's just a... Everybody, play all night. Amazing, guys.
This is the wrong tuning.
Yeah.
Wrong tuning?
Can't do it. Oh, we got a lucky you. See, we got to
build a...
catalog.
No, I can't fake play any of those because I'm not going to actually.
Yeah.
All right, what else is going on over here?
Thank you guys for tuning in. We have more coming.
This is weird on a phone. I wish we had like a big, we need a big screen.
And yes, we're glad that Matt's hand healed also. That was very scary.
It is weird because, see, all right, check it out. I'm going to try to go sideways. See this? This is how far hand should go. This is how far this one goes. Whew. I can't bend it backwards.
Oof. I don't know. It's making weird sounds. It's making me uncomfortable.
It's got rickets.
It just pops and cracks all day. I got to stretch it. It's still like physical therapy like all the time, but it works. And thank you guys, anyone that's said that.
Silhouette of a life, please, please, please.
Definitely not the right tuning for that.
Ask and you shall receive. Deer and Gray show. Oh, man.
Wow, I miss those guys. Got it.
The Autumn Effect. Somebody's got us up on the TV. Do we look fabulous?
I look real far away.
Rest.
You look regal. I look regal.
You can tell you got all the hardcore fans because they're pulling up the
deep catalog.
The stuff that
yeah, the pacemaker. All those. Okay, cool. Let's do Waking Up.
Okay. Did I get the right guitar?
This is Beast.
Yep.
Thank you.
That's exactly why I do it.
It's all changed. Let's see what they're saying.
You're terrible. You should turn it all off and go home. Oh, Dollface. Thanks for talking to you, Matt. Thank you, Razor. Well, thank you, Razor. So long, goodbye. Awesome songs. What is that emoji? What's that mean?
Which one?
The guy. He's like that.
I don't know, man.
I don't know what that.
I don't like. Emoji.
You do.
I have monocle. I use the only emoji I really use is the monocle guy because I'm always wondering what the hell anyone's talking
details.
About.
No, you occasionally use the guy with the arms out, like
oh,
yeah. the
oh, like
what
that,
the fuck guy.
Like what the fuck? I don't know. I guess we can fucking do this.
Seasons of Cycles.
I feel like we need a light show.
Paralyzing Kings.
Lasers. We need lasers. Rest acoustic? That'd be interesting.
Or would it really? Survivors, that would be cool. I don't remember how to play that at the moment, though.
Never how to play that. Sorry, I didn't mean to get in your way there.
It's all good.
I'd like to thank my friend Andy Wood for loaning me this guitar because I don't have enough acoustics. Even though he's probably not watching because he's doing his own thing.
More tunings.
No acoustics.
Yes.
That's not right. Do you want this thing?
We should have had some sort of...
Matt, any questions?
Yeah,
no questions.
It's more requests. I'm not really seeing a lot of questions.
Yeah, requests for songs.
Bunch of requests that we're not gonna... we don't know how to play.
Anybody want to ask Jesse some weird questions?
Weird?
You got them.
Please
let's
see
him.
Jesse some weird questions.
Let's see what happens. Definitely lasers. They said we should use lasers. Lasers and smoke. We were going to put the fog machine in here, but we felt like eventually you couldn't see us.
Oh, shit. I was going to use the computer.
Ryan Sheen is watching. What's up, Ryan?
My phone is over there. Hit your, what do you name?
Normal.
Yeah, this is just like a family reunion. Thank you guys all for tuning in.
Like the bingo card. Seemed like a lot of people were into the bingo thing, and I totally ripped that from our fan page that we stock. So, thank you.
Well, that's the best thing to do, right?
Yeah.
You really want to know what's going on.
No, the bingo thing was a hit, so if you haven't played, go to our official Facebook page. You can play 10-year bingo.
Those spots require tattoos. So
I like asking, but
really
not being able to read.
Really dedicated to bingo.
Fan Summit is currently still on.
Currently don't know what will happen.
Yeah, we're all currently.
It's kind of up to states and certain, it's kind of state, city to city. So right now, does Herpy have the Rona? I think he started it.
That's right.
He's absolutely immune to it. You can't get it if you already did it, so.
Yeah.
All right, back to some music.
Speaking of the Rona.
Thank you.
Guitar sounds angelic. First state representative. Very nice. Approximate date of new album release.
Somewhere in the future.
Hopefully in the near future. The nearer future.
Honestly, that's been kind of hard to determine with the not being able to tour.
Yeah.
We have some speculative stuff, but nothing we should say definitively at the moment.
We wish we could go ahead and get
Thank you here. For your interest, though.
What else we got over here, guys? The Chameleon Club. Yeah,
we gotta get back there. In fact, they probably are still mad at you.
Well,
tell the story.
Well, the people that work there know the story, the people at the show. You don't climb on water pipes and electrical conduit at the same time. Therefore, you will get scolded. As I should have been, and pay attention to what the hell I'm climbing on.
Yes.
But it made for fun, right?
Phantoms. Man, they're bringing out everything.
Dude, I remember one time at the Chameleon where I rode a raft.
Hey, Roach, what's up, man?
What's up, dude?
Anybody that doesn't know Mr. Anthony Prophet, he was one of the first people, actually first person to ever play our song before we ever got a record deal, so yeah. You should all thank him.
In the year 2000.
Exactly.
Another song, and then if you have some more questions, we will take those. But we have a few more, so we're still hanging out.
Then we have to take the phone off the thing and actually be...
Yeah, it's gotta be... It's impossible to read it for me.
Yeah.
This song's about being locked down for too long, and this is the feeling you get when you're quarantined for way too long.
Something, but it's coming.
That was good though. I wasn't expecting it.
The whole time I wanted to sing it.
I totally just botched a chord in that.
Oh,
because it's not the normal way. We don't play that way normally. So just I had to totally lost part of that. I gotta retune this thing though.
Yeah.
Are you switching guitars?
Yes.
Oh, we already did waking up. You missed it.
They were asleep.
Dat boy can play dat.
That's right.
Awesome acoustics. Lake Ozark, Missouri. Say hi to Bateman for me.
I knew that was coming.
There's Prophet. What do you do with your... You're just humping me with the guitar.
Get your wood off of me, man.
Yeah. Thank you, Anthony. Which would it cost? What is this in?
Hey, Daddy.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What kind of guitar are you guys using?
I've got a...
You got a Pollard Smith. I've used a Taylor, and then... What is this?
Let's say Larrabee.
That says... That says something. I don't.
This was loaned to me by my good friend Andy Wood because I don't have two acoustics and we had to do songs in different tunings. So rather than bore you guys with my tuning, I borrowed this. But it sounds really good.
Well, hello, Crystal.
Sam. Paul Reed Smith acoustic and then a Taylor acoustic.
My wife is watching. I better be good.
I think my mom's in there somewhere. Hey, Mom.
They're all in there.
Hey, wife.
Yeah. How'd they all fit in there?
It's so little.
Zoolander?
Yeah. Like the little tiny phone?
Yeah.
Well, again, we appreciate you guys being here. And I believe next we're going to try. This is the world debut.
Oh, God.
Let me check this.
Oh, God. Of the acoustic live performance of The Shift.
Oh, hold on. This is totally wrong guitar. We recorded
all the guitars on this new record for you guitar nerds.
He recorded everything in B and I recorded everything in like actual standard, so it's kind of a
cluster.
It's an interesting thing to figure out live.
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright.
Yeah, give it a shot. Yeah, I mess it up and
yep.
Fighting for the world.
one verse twice.
Can you show nudes on this? No, we can't show nudes. How dare you? Why would you ask such a thing?
This is why we can't have nice things.
Will there be another cover song?
Oh.
I don't know.
Cover songs are fun, but we were just kind of killing time because we couldn't tour, we couldn't put songs out.
Yeah. What's up, RJ?
Look for cover songs between albums or singles.
Yeah. Hot. Yeah, when you have an afro like this, it's kind of
more new stuff. Yeah. No.
Brian will play the whole album. He's got it.
How do you know Brian's not been playing new songs in the background and you just don't know it?
Ooh, see, you won't even know it.
No, they know it now.
That's what Brian does. He's a teaser.
So many inside jokes.
And then there's this huge waiting period before the record comes out.
In that waiting period, that's where we stuck those cover songs.
Chris, even though there's still a long waiting period for the rest of the record.
Well,
long when you're sitting on the songs that are finished and you're ready to get.
Yeah, because we finished recording in what, February?
Yep.
And wrote them last year. So
almost June.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we're already.
This waiting period is longer than we even wanted.
Thanks, Corona.
Yeah.
Playing a new one?
Yes.
This one's brand new.
Waste them this time. You try to
all that you can, turning you red, but I will not find you through this. I want you to
years later and still amazing. Thank you so much. Wow, I don't feel old at all.
Buick Regal?
Buick Regal. That's what he called my hair.
Thank you guys again very much for being here.
Yeah. I guess you have the hair.
Should we do a little tour of our building here? Just walk around.
I'll trip and fall and drop my phone. It's got protection.
What did he? Did that say something about the dreads? Hold on a second.
Jeez. Let it go.
He does have a fro. You do have amazing.
That's why I had the dreads. Hair. It's because my hair grows out. It does not grow down.
Yes.
So yes.
Although I will say that from the
grow the dreadlocks again.
From the perspective though of sharing a bus with someone with dreads, I'm glad they're gone because they kind of stunk. But they did look cool. What else you guys got?
Oh, the children are watching. Hello, children. My daughter got off TikTok.
How will shows change after COVID? We don't know.
What was the question?
How will shows change after COVID? I think we're all trying to figure that out.
I saw maybe a post I sent to these guys the other day where they had roped off. There was like maybe 15% capacity in this theater. Some guy, I guess, who's kind of the test run for all of us, and it just looked so horribly boring.
Yeah,
and it's, like, you know, you can't be next to people, you can't enjoy. You're like so far from the stage. Hopefully, that's all done in the next by the end of the summer, at least.
Yeah, I wish that we had a better answer for that, but it's incredibly.
Let it go. Let it go. Hey, chef. Did you mean to say chief?
Knives. Oh, I know. Riley. Hello, Riley.
Knives.
I don't think we ever tried knives acoustic.
Acoustic?
Yeah, see, that's the problem, is acoustics tricky.
You have to write it, you have to just change the song entirely, which...
Not all songs work acoustically.
Yeah.
I think they're just talking to each other at this point.
Oh, okay.
Luke is a great addition. Yes, Luke kicks ass. Thank you, Luke, wherever you are, for coming in.
He's somewhere eating a Pizza Hut pizza right now.
Out in there with his luscious locks somewhere in the woods.
Speaking of pizza, thank you also to Festival Foods and National Event Promotions.
You're not
for putting this together.
You weren't in the screen when you
said that.
You're
not in the screen, you're like this.
It's okay, I'm talking and letting you guys
just the hand. Let's just
do the hand.
I'm trying
to like read.
Yes.
Common air mosh pitting could be a thing. I don't know what that means.
Well, did you see the drive-in shows?
Yeah, what do you guys think of the drive-in thing? Because I think, didn't they do that in Europe somewhere?
They did, yes. And are you cool with me climbing on your cars?
You got to take all things into consideration. See, I'm a super introvert, so I don't mind. I'll sit in my car. I love driving movies.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't think I could. Our sound guy would really enjoy the drive-in shows.
Yeah.
How are you supposed to get the sound right if everybody's inside
just
their cars?
Just jam. Losing my religion.
Come in closer.
So what you want?
What you want?
You gotta duck out. See how we instinctively knew how to do that because we were growing up in the 80s and 90s.
Yeah.
Growing.
You're not in it, Brian. Well, we can't thank you guys enough for letting us use you as a guinea pig this first time around, and thank you for having us, Razor.
Devin did drive-in comedy and hated his life. You can climb on Michael Nelm's truck.
Oh, pickup truck. Boo, drive-in. I agree. The drive-in thing seems weird.
It does.
It really does. Well.
This might be the most awkward live ever. We're all here like old
men. Yeah, I know. We're just looking at it. Hopefully we'll get better at this. You know.
How about some beautiful? $500 in Switzerland, that's kind of cool.
But this is probably going to be the norm for a minute. So we're going to have to, like, make our show more... Well, we have a light back here, see?
Yeah, we get... We don't think...
Watch this.
We spared no expense.
Look at this right here.
Ready? Whoa. Well, let's get some front light.
Oh, yeah. See, we should have done it like this. Then it would have worked, right? Does this look like I have a glowing erection? Jesus, we should turn this thing off.
Are we playing? So are we done here? Maybe
we're done.
And please do it again weekly. Yeah, we need to figure it out. We're just now getting to the point where we wanted to be in the same room. We've all been at home with our families and you know, trying to stay away from stuff. So
we plan on doing this more frequently and getting a little bit more professional at it, maybe.
Wicked Ones, that doesn't work.
Yeah, we're gonna
acoustic either.
Broaden our catalog too, which we can do.
All right, well, I think we're going to sign off for the day. Thank you, everyone, for watching.
Thank you, guys.
I don't know how to turn it off, now I'm going to have to sit here. See you guys.